When their grandpa unfortunately passed away, he left behind a ton of Hawaiian shirts. So their grandma had a plan. She turned his shirts into pillows to give to his grandchildren, with even a picture of them together wearing the same shirt she turned into a pillow. An incredible gift she made to make sure they'll have something to remember their grandpa.